You hear plaintive wails from deep within the mines. Could they really be the voices of the dead? These crystals emit a deep ringing tone as you draw near, as if reacting to the sound of your footsteps. Drops its victim and turns to face you.
Fools, how dare you interrupt my meal?
The ogre mage growls and commands his slaves to defend him. The slaves chip away at the crystals while the ogre's bark commands at them. The awful heat rising from the bottom of this shaft only adds to their misery. The ogre mage's eyes brim with intelligence and
Triumph.
The Illithid's wicked speech invades your mind. Slaves, kill the surface dwellers. holder hisses as you approach it. Ogre boss snarls, intent on cleaving you into pieces. Bustles out the slaves whoop and screech as the slave driver falls dead. The ogre mage laughs as you approach him.
Thank you.
The slave driver waves at the slaves and yells, "No fight, no food." You hear an evil voice echoing in your thoughts. Excellent. Now let the feast begin. Something catches your eye amidst the trinkets and dross.